This is Banks' first haircut.
This is great. You should have like a double team.
Bubba, say yay, Jaja!
Oh, Jack. Oh, my God.
That's so hectic.
Just like kind of chop it right there. I think.
Yeah.
Just so people don't think he's like.
Yeah, okay. Well, do you want to get scissors?
We're just going to do it right now.
Yeah, well, he's so distracted.
I'm going to let you trim his hair.
Why not?
Because you don't even know how to trim hair. You don't even know how to trim hair.
Cut it.
Cut his first curls off.
My friend has the exact same haircut.
This is Banks' first haircut.
This is great. You should have like a double team.
Yeah.
He's getting distracted by his show, but he doesn't know his hair's
cut. He doesn't even know.
Banks grew up in like maybe 10 minutes. He turned into like a 3-year-old.
We got to France a few days ago, and during our travels I think Banks kind of got a little bit grubby. I don't know, it must have been the germs on his hands or something, because Alana got mastitis and then he scratched my mouth and I ended up getting a really bad gum infection, which I've never had before, which has turned into like a tooth infection, which is incredibly painful. You wouldn't wish it upon anyone. So I'm riding the storm out right now. We're going to surf a heat, and just trying to get through it. Basically, trying to get through the pain. It's kind of easy, a lot easier, because it feels like I'm getting a little distracted with the heat. So. So we get let in first.
That was nice. The look up.
Look up. Check the waves.
His look up. That was cute.
Check the waves.
Oh, there we go. Come on, we're on it.
Yay, Jaja! So, go job!
I can breathe, I guess. I think we're going to celebrate that we're moving forward in the comp.
Let's go. Two of them being 50 minute heats and an endless day. The last thing you want to do is chase a baby around in the hot sun at the beach, but I chased him around for a bit until I was about to faint. So I had to put Elmo on and have a sit down. We tried to come for a really beautiful afternoon in San Sebastien, which we did have. We almost got robbed. On top of that, we came back to our car and it's been towed. So we tried to call a taxi and there is no taxis, so we have to walk 30 minutes to the in-camera. So this is where we've got to resort to.
Banks is tired. It's 8 o'clock.
No, it's almost 8:30. At least we got this stroller to help the situation.
The stroller's about to break.
Yeah, but you know what? If it breaks, it doesn't matter.
And Banks hasn't napped all day, so this is not a good
combination. Chaotic. Can't do anything except that.
Oh my god, someone's putting a pipe!
So, we're in San Sebastien, and our car got towed. And it's late, so this guy's falling asleep. And I'm getting pushed in the stroller while we're trying to find where our car is.
Car's intact, everything's fine. Got our car, just had to pay $350.
You're so good. to your face, Baba. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. He's all shy.
30, 40 move.
I'm eating rice crackers. It's feels like it's 6 in the morning, but it's actually 10 because that's what it's like in Europe. And we're leaving. We're going to Portugal. And hopefully everything will work out because it's been a bit of a shizzle show, to say the least. No, I'm kidding.